and down with that scurvy Prince John.
Yeah. Oh, the world will sing of an English king 1,000 years from now, and not because he passed some laws or had that lofty brow. While Phony, good King Richard, leads the great crusade he's on, we'll all have to slave away for that good-for-nothing John. Incredible as he is inept, whenever the history books are kept, they'll call him the Phony King of England.
Apart from the Phony King of England.
A little tycoon's rather like a puppet on a string. And he throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. And then he calls for Mom while he's sucking his thumb. You see, he doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First. He's sure to be known as John the Worst. A pox on that Phony King of England. Lay that country on me, babe. To pieces and he robs us of our bread. King Richard's crown keeps slipping down around that pointed head. Ah, but while there is a merry man in Robin's wily pack, we'll find a way to make him pay and steal our money back. A minute before he knows we're there, old Rob will snatch his underwear. The breezy and uneasy King of England, the snivering, groveling, meedly, weedly, blabbering, jabbering, tibbering, jabbering, blundering, plotting.